Hello beautiful people of the internet, welcome back to another video. Hopefully you still know me. I'm Itcher Minecraft, the guy who didn't upload a video for 3 weeks. Yep, I'm sorry for that. The thing is that I currently work with Highspeed on my new map that I've already announced back in my 100,000 subscriber special. Here are some insights. And that's pretty much why there were a lot less uploads here on my channel lately. I hope you understand this. In around 2 weeks I should be done with the map anyway, and then there will be normal uploads again. So that's pretty much all I wanted to say. I hope you enjoyed this video here nevertheless. Okay, now to the main topic of the video. I don't really like it when I have to download an extra resource pack when I just want to play a map. So I prefer it when the resource pack comes with the map, meaning it's already included in the map. That is really handy for single-player maps, but it sadly doesn't work with multiplayer maps. I used this for 2 of my adventure maps in the past as well, and it's really simple. I'll explain the whole process for Windows, mainly because I only have a Windows computer. And it's probably a bit different for other operating systems like macOS. So sorry that my tutorial might not help you if you're a Mac user. Besides that, you also need an adventure map in Minecraft 1.8 or a higher version. I don't know for sure if it works in lower versions as well, but I don't think so. Moreover, you should install a little program called WinRAR for creating, opening and editing zip archives. Link to it is in the description. If you have done all this, you should be ready to go. Just go to your desktop, right click, click on New and then on WinRAR zip archive. Now just rename this archive to resources. Now open the resource pack of your choice, maybe even your own resource pack if you have made one, then select and copy the pack.mzmeter file in the assets folder, since that one usually contains every sound and graphic that is included in the resource pack. Now just paste both the files into your resources zip archive. Then you just go to your .minecraft folder. You do that by pressing the Windows key and R at the same time. There you will enter %appdata%. Now go into your saves folder, that's where all your worlds are in. Now click on the world folder in which you want to include the resource pack. Just drag your resources zip archive from your desktop directly in the world folder. And that's it! Now the next time you open the map, the resource pack will be loaded as well. If you upload this map now and someone uses it, he will also have the same resources. So, that's pretty much it. Before the video ends though, I just quickly want to thank the people supporting me on Patreon. Especially Peter Marentiu. Hopefully I pronounced the name right. And also a big thank you to Ben Snow on Twitter for his awesome fan art. And that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm now going to work a little bit more on my new map. See you soon!